Hello and welcome to the Let's Play of Homeworld, Deserts of Kharak. We got to access this earlier than release, so we decided to immediately record a Let's Play of the game. And Homeworld, Deserts of Kharak is basically kind of prequel for the first two Homeworld games. So before they went to space and did all the things they did do in the space there, they were landbound on the deserts of Kharak, exploring wrecks and doing stuff. I don't know much about the story other than that, because I've been ignoring the story and all the trailers and everything about the game myself to avoid spoilers. So we're going in blind and see what the game is about. So let's jump into the campaign. I've done the tutorial, the campaign tutorial here. It basically just gives you access to the main base vehicle you have, the carrier, and some other troops, and just teaches you how to use them a bit around. So I should be all trained and ready to tackle the campaign, but we probably will fail some missions and have to redo them on the course of this playthrough, but we'll see. So the first mission, Epsilon Base. Rachel S-Jet arrives at the Epsilon Base as the S-Jet command carrier Capizzi prepares to depart on its deep desert expedition. We're going to be playing this on the normal difficulty, and we're going to start right now. And go in the loading screen, it seems. There wasn't any cutscene or anything prior to this, so we'll see where this goes from here. So it seems those are factions. So Capizzi was the faction we're playing at the moment. There's Akalon, Amida, Sakala, and Fiskiri. I've been looking forward to play this game for a long time, and it's so good to finally get my hands on it. I really, really like the Homeworld series, although it's been years since I played any Homeworld. I haven't tried the new re-release, the remastered version. I've only played the original ones, and I really loved them. And I'm gonna shut up now.
Our planet is dying. The desert grows with every passing year. The world is at war. But there is hope. An object has been detected deep within the Great Banded Desert. It has been called the Jiraki Object, the primary anomaly. We believe it may hold the key to our salvation. An expedition to retrieve it is being prepared.
That is pretty impressive base.
Rachel, Galcian attacks have been launched against multiple coalition bases. The northern frontier is under attack. The launch of our expedition carrier, the Capisi, has been accelerated.
This is the captain of the jet carrier Capisi. All crews, Hangar 5. Stand by to initiate rollout sequence.
Loading control module now. Stand by.
Engage main drive. Laneway clear. All stations green. Captain has the helm. Ample clean blue on all decks. Full complement aboard. Shutter test green. Get SENCOM up. See if they have any new reports to share on the current AO. All right. We're on top of it. Cooling tanks online at 4.3. Power plant reading 5 dies. Cycling at 30-second increments until 99 at 7.
Bringing systems online. Fleet manager online. Resource control system online. Unit status online.
That's awesome. How they
command
put everything online.
Online. Objective
Expedition.
Tracking online. All control systems successfully installed and online.
System this is all a in-engine animation.
Rachel,
really cool.
Redeploy to your base runner.
Copy that.
Attention all stations. This is fleet intelligence for the expedition carrier Capisi. I will be issuing all mission objectives through this channel. Before departure, we need to run essential tests on our key capabilities. Vehicle production, resource salvaging, and combat operations. Time is of the essence, so let's run through these quickly. Fleet operations, is your channel clear?
Affirmative. I will be providing all non-critical updates on unit production, research, resource salvaging, and all carrier systems through this channel.
Copy that. Stand by to initiate production test.
New objective, deploy a salvager.
First, deploy a salvager from the command carrier Capisi.
Science team copies. Gain set to maximum. No return. Area's clear, no hostiles.
There you go. Unit production complete. Nice.
Salvager online.
Stand by to commence resource test.
I have the stupidest smile at my face at the moment.
Located here.
This is so awesome.
CU is identified. Proceed to site.
It feels very much like the old Homeworld. Just a on a planet instead of in the space. And the music and everything just hits you immediately.
Rachel, the Capisi support cruiser has suffered a mechanical failure and requires immediate repairs before departure.
Repair a support cruiser.
Reading you, command.
Use your base runner to repair the support cruiser located here.
Support cruiser.
That unit is down. Get it back up and running. Initiating repairs.
The wiring materials
nice.
Coming off that are going to compromise the op.
CU site exhausted.
I thought the base command
repairs completed.
Vehicle would be
good work, Rachel.
A bit bigger. It feels a bit small.
Stand by for combat test. In order to produce
compared
combat
to like
vehicles,
these other cars,
we will need to invest time and resources in upgrading our tech. The first step is to upgrade the Capisi's advanced manufacturing facilities. Once that is done, we will be able to build light attack vehicles.
Capisi, go ahead.
Upgrade light attack vehicle fabrication. Okay. So maybe it becomes bigger eventually when you unlock
research
new stuff
completed.
On it.
Completed. Light attack vehicle
not sure if
fabrication
the
now
graphically
online.
Changes. Produce 3 light vehicles. Okay.
Produce 3 light attack vehicles from the Capisi.
Light attack vehicle online.
Tower report safe exit from China base. Repeat.
Light attack vehicle in service. Light attack vehicles ready.
Target drones are now ready for weapons testing.
Signed.
Use the light attack vehicles to target and destroy the drones located here.
Oh, on our way. Those ones. Sorry, sir.
Tracking hot.
I was going to destroy the wrong ones. These ones you mean here?
Operations?
Go.
Bridge?
Go.
Rachel?
Science team's in place. We're go.
Engineering? Go. Confirm all systems go.
Go, go. I really like that zoom out in effect.
Carrier Capisi. We are go for launch.
All these Homeworld games, it's so awesome.
On our way. Carrier here. Ready.
Launch Steady command pay. Confirmed.
Understood. Prepare to open outer doors. Fire all charges.
Disengage strike craft ready. Outer doors
dun,
opening.
Dun, dun. This is the part of the trailer. When the door opens.
Doors at 50%. Looking good. Bring engines to speed and move out.
Such an epic send-off.
Full aperture and secure. She's all yours, Captain. All stations, this is your captain. Today we embark on a historic mission to find and retrieve the Kharaki object. Lying at the heart of the Great Banded Desert, deep inside Galcian territory, we believe it holds the key to our survival on this planet. Journey will be perilous, but if successful, we will change the course of history forever and secure our future for generations to come.
Well, I guess that's the first mission. Not too much.
Personal log, Science Officer Rachel Sajet, Expedition Carrier Capisi. We've launched 3 months ahead of schedule and just in time. The Galcian threat was far greater than we had anticipated. As the lead scientist on this expedition, I'm more convinced than ever that my brother was right. That what lies out there amongst the dunes holds the key to our survival on this planet, and possibly beyond. We have no choice now but to believe.
As I was saying, that was the first mission, I guess. And it feels so damn good. We didn't get to play too much yet, but I'm sure our next mission we are gonna get into action. But this is going to be the first episode for now, and we'll play some more in the next episode. So I'll see you guys soon, hopefully, in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.